And these people will never relinquish their right to return. And they have every legal and moral right to return. The inalienable right to return never dies. Even if it takes you 500 years, you still have the right to go back to your home.